I just turn it around and ask at the hitches first.